Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today guys we're doing another recommendation for you. This recommendation comes from Tomas Maguire, who wants me to dedicate this song to his mate Dan and his godson Emmet, and it's Kenny Rogers' Coward of the County. Guys, thank you ever so much for the continued support. We're now at 1,813 at the time of recording this song, and it's absolutely phenomenal, so thank you ever so much for that. Just got a load of people to shout out, so Kyla, Frank, Mark, Ollie Dawson, Thomas Patton, and Estrade. Just thank you ever so much for continuing to support me, and yeah, just thank you ever so much for subscribing as well, and thank you to everyone who's continued to support me throughout this epic journey, and yeah, hopefully we can smash the target. We're on course to do it, guys, and then smash more and more targets along the way. But guys, if you are enjoying the content, if you are enjoying it, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Keep telling all your friends, family, colleagues about this channel, and if you're on YouTube yourself, you subscribe. I think we should just get straight into this though, guys. Hope you do enjoy, and let's create magic together. I've turned it up a bit louder for you guys so you can hear it. Everyone considered him the coward of the county. He'd never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy cause he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day, while he was working, the Gatlin boys came calling. They took turns of Becky, and there was three of them. Tommy opened up the door and saw his Becky crying. The torn dress, the shattered look was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. As his tears fell on his daddy's face, I heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the barroom. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, "Hey, look, old Yeller's leaving." But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a Gatlin boy was standing. He said, "This one's for Becky," as he watched the last one fall. And I heard him say, "I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I walk away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak. I didn't turn the other cheek. And Papa said I should hope you understand." Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county. So that was Kenny Rogers, Coward of the County, recommended by Tomas Maguire, but dedicated to his mate Dan and his godson Emmet. Hope you all did enjoy that as much as I did singing that, and I hope the rest of the subscribers did as well. Guys, we'll be back in a minute. Well, I'll be back in a minute with the second and final recommendation of the day. So until then, guys, take care. See you soon, and bye-bye for now.